I always used to think song lyrics had to be like, I love you and you love me and all that crap. I mean, it can be like that. But I always had this sort of gobbledygook thing with words that I wrote in little poems and stories and stuff. I never thought about doing so much of it in songs until I heard Dylan. And then I thought, I can do that. Said that rock and roll is all about sex and automobiles, you know, teenage hedonism, and it is. I still think the greatest piece of rock and roll poetry ever written was Beepopalula, She's My Baby. You can't beat it. But I knew there was also more you could do.
Look for the girl with the sun in her eyes and she's gone. Lucy in the sky.
I was a bit jealous of Dylan in a way because he was considered pretty hip by all the intellectuals that I stupidly used to want to like me. I mean, I didn't want to be stuck in this Pierre Cardin jacket going woo for the rest of my life. I had to branch out. I had to start experimenting.
Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Field.
Suppose everybody meets someone who becomes a collaborator or sparring partner. Maybe the punching bag. I met Paul when he was 16 and I was drunk. I had to let him join the band because he knew all the words to 20 Flight Rock. Paul was really advanced musically though, and he had all these diminished chords and stuff that I never even heard of.
All you need is love.
A lad from up north. The thing is, we didn't know it wasn't considered cool to come from Liverpool because that was our world. I mean, we didn't come from there. We were just there and that was it.
Working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be.
What a relief. But then I couldn't believe the venom. We both had to read in the papers every day about how destructive she was and how inscrutably oriental. They actually printed stuff like that and then couldn't understand when we got hurt or upset. But she just carried on. She carried on and let me carry on. I'd never met anybody like that before.
A woman I can hardly express. My mixed emotions and my thoughtlessness.